It's Tracy Taylor at Foodabeco 2017. We are in the Hillcrest RV in the parking lot of Wise Market, Upper Frank Street in Binghamton. Foodabeco 2017 is sponsored by Music for the Mission and Gary's You Pull It. And today was day number one. Wise, I said it like it's over, but it's not. It's just getting started. We want to say a super big thank you to Andy from the Old Union Hotel for kicking off our shopping cart challenge. Look at all this food, you guys. You see that? Andy donated that. He filled a shopping cart full of food, and he has issued a challenge to McGurk's, also Endwell Rug, and Peterson's Tavern to match his donation and fill a shopping cart with food. You see that? And also want to say thank you to Melody Carell and her husband Scott of Binghamton. So my husband and I have a challenge of our own, and we are challenging other parents to step up and donate some items for the little guys, you know, the youngest members of our community. So take a look at some of the stuff. We've got diaper wipes and baby food. These little puffs, my son loved them. These are going to make some little kids very happy. And if you're wondering what to donate, well, Chow is saying that they have actually a critical need for diapers. I know we're talking about non-perishable food items, but they have a critical need for diapers. They're also looking for canned meals, things like cans of stew, because if you think about it, somebody eating that can get the protein and they can get the vegetables. So it's a win-win situation. If you want to learn more about how you can help us with Foodabeco 2017, visit 981thehawk.com and look for Foodabeco under trending.